because I am evil. I am recording this because in due time the poison I have put into my body will claim my life, and no one will be able to learn from the mistakes I have committed. I have been to the fields, and I have seen darkness. Do you want to know? Do you really want to know? I was caught in the grips of boredom and, as usual, the Koosh Corporation had provided me with an extremely unsatisfying product. My thoughts began to turn to that. Yes, that. But dare I give in to temptation? And then I realized the true horror of my actions. I had killed them all. Reminded of the old poem that mothers tell their children. Softly, 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 thus should thy zapper use. Take thy ducks in moderation, thy power don't abuse. He who heeds this not, and kills all ducks that be, shall walk the earth in anguish, his tears for all to see. I knew I was the prince of sin, but as far as I could think, it needn't ever happen again. The foul weapon would be hidden away, and I would resist all temptation to ever pick it up again. They were here. I had to defend myself, but I swore I wouldn't. I swore I wouldn't. Grab the gun.
Quack.